brother suffer more. And with any luck, if it's a girl, then he'll suffer even greater, I think. I'd love to see him try and cope with that.
Congratulations, I'm not predicting it's going to be a boy.
I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.